the way. So.
Oh, fuck it, no.
I got 5.
Question Hello. And answer!
Oh. You didn't do it.
I give a shit.
Welcome to FrankFire Productions. My name is Stuunv and this is
Chunkalunk!
And today we'll be doing the question and answer time number 2. I'll be doing a few questions as well. He'll be doing all his questions. He's got a long list at the moment. We're not doing it all, but he's got some quite good questions in there. So, we'll start off with Chunkalunk and then we'll go right on to me and then we'll overview it.
Sort of, we sleep in the same room together, but it's not like a sexual act sort of thing. No, we are very, very good mates, but we do not live together. I don't know. One of my mates a few years ago gave me the nickname and just sort of stuck. Really? Ha, stuck. Well, it doesn't usually make me orgasm like this, but, yeah, I don't like them. I don't know whether it's the scare, or just the fact that when it goes DOOM! Some big, scary, big, white motherfucker comes along and tries to eat you. But, I don't like them.
It seems one big, scary motherfucker.
I have a home. Guess. Answer me back. I'm answering your question, so answer my answer with a question. How old do you think I am? My favourite car is... Three-wheeler. Because all they do is just fuck over and fall over and you just laugh at them all the time like me. Best video. It's got to be the first one. That was the most fun I had with it. I'd never played it before. I thought it was going to be shit. But yeah, definitely the first one. That was so much fun. And it was scary. Can I spell? Yes, I can. Spell. Yes, I can spell. Anyone with boobs?
Gamer!
No. I fuck your eyes out with it. I fuck it all up, though.
In a car, I think. Yes, in a car. In a flat in a window where we all got pissed. One person sort of face planted the door. Another one fell in the cupboard. And I nearly fell out a window. Great times. I do not have a YouTube channel. If there was enough interest from enough people, I might make one, but I don't know, I don't make videos, I just make shit look good. No. Do bitches count? No, I do not have a girlfriend, unfortunately, because I'm just so cool all the time on my computer that I have so many girlfriends. No, I don't have a girlfriend. Forever alone. I do not have fan mail. If I did have fan mail, then I would probably get bored reading it. No, I'm joking. I don't have fan mail. I wouldn't mind fan mail, because then I might have friends, but...
Football, and that's around about it. That's all the sports I play. If there was any sports that anyone like it tries to get me into, I'd probably have a bit of fun to try and play it, and that's it. First one with Chunkalunk in it, because that's the first video I made. It was the best reactions we've got so far from any other video, and it got the most views at one point, very, very high. It got to like 123, and I thought, well, this is the greatest video that's basically got everything going at the moment. It was number one, so yeah, number one would be my first video. That'll be Slender. Amnesia is great, and it's got loads of detail in it, but Slender is the one you have most fun with, definitely. Little kid, like 7 years old, 8 years old, used to do little PowerPoint games, and I just came up with a name because it just popped into my head. That was really it. Yes, I do.
How did you hear?
Are you serious? ages ago, I used to make Modern Warfare 2 montages, but now no. Hello! Goodbye. Yeah. It was first in a town. And we just had a load of fun in the ice, had a slip over, put my foot in a load of water and all that. And that's where we first met with one of my old mates. Didn't go terribly right, but that's it.
Thank you for watching. You're all beautiful people. We will see you soon. Bye. And fuck off.
Dead, baby.